off.
I think I'm going to start with one piece of paper and apply the magnet to the top of the paper on the dry erase board and keep adding pieces of paper under the magnet one at a time to see how strong, how many pieces of paper the magnet can hold. There's two, three, four, five. Well, it can at least hold five pieces of paper. 11. Oh, it's starting to slide down. 12, 13. It's kind of a strong magnet. 14, 15. Nice. 18.